instruments in the living room, push the couches out.
Jason and Corey, I want them to be like a tunnel, like so that they're just like really far away.
In the mornings we'd listen back
to she's like in this crazy world and
need to remember half the stuff.
So you know, Beth, we were talking about whether to have the baby or not.
Mm-hmm.
I was thinking of having nothing. But as in she has a stand, like we could use, that's right, we didn't get one. A sandbag. I was thinking of using a sandbag. But what I was thinking was, like, the whole idea is that I want people to sympathize with her. And it also helps really well because I don't have to get a baby, which is really complicated. But I think it works for it really well because if you see a baby and you humanize the baby.
What do you
reckon? Yeah, well, because if we choose to go with that and we still don't see it, that really opens up the audience's ability to interpret however they see it.
Yeah,
and I think
good.
That's a bit more important because then more people can relate to it in their own way.
Excellent.
So I think that's good.
Yes, thank you.
So I'll go with that.
And I've cut scene 5. I'm pretty happy with
that. Is that
doing
the home
all
bit?
The
yeah,
cricket?
I saw that. Yeah.
What do you guys reckon?
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah. Yeah, because I'm thinking, like, it's. I want the world to be really a night, creepy.
Yeah.
I love Aiden. People meet with an ER at 5 o'clock. Well, I guess there's just been a lot going on in my mind lately.
Go ahead.